this is the upper part of the twin block, and there is an expansion screw in it, and you can see there is an arrow, this yellow colored arrow pointing backwards. And it has two holes, one at the back and one at the front. You have to insert this key. This is the key. Insert this key into the front hole and turn it towards the arrow. So now it gets locked here. It is not moving any further, so remove it. Now the other hole is available, is visible here. Insert it and then turn it. So you have to do two turns at one time, two in the morning and two in the evening, towards the side of the arrow, not the opposite side, from the front towards the back.